Omaha police investigate an early morning shooting and attempted robbery at a bus stop. Police say the victim was waiting for a bus near 42nd and Nebraska just before 6:30. Two men came up to him, demanded money at gunpoint, then shot him in the leg when he didn't hand over his cash. The victim should be okay.